Salazar, did you know that you came to church today, you were going to come here and get the Holy Ghost and have all your sins remitted in Jesus' name? You didn't know that. God had a plan before you, before you even got here. Antoinette Salazar, you ready to be baptized in Jesus' name? Let's do that. If I put your hand like this, put the other one to cover it like that, so that I can just dip you down. One of the reasons why I say, for the remission of sins, I'm just going to dip you back slowly and dip you back up. Now, what I want you to do when you stand up is I just want you to raise your hand and just close your eyes and pray and thank God for what He's done you today. If the Holy Ghost comes in, that's fine, okay? Just let God, we all pray and have a good time in the prayer. Okay, Antoinette? Okay. Grab the picture of one hand, cover it with the other hand. Antoinette Salazar, I now baptize you in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of your sins. Oh, praise God. Praise God.